Today we went underwater treasure hunting in this extremely murky water. Our first find were these earphones, and our strangest find was this briefcase, and it was already half opened, so I'm not sure what was inside it. And for some reason in between the seaweed, I found this cooking pot. Then right on the sea floor, we came across this little seahorse that let me get close enough to touch it. Then in this shallow water, I found this fishing lure, which is used to catch squid, which was in perfect condition. And then caught in the seaweed, I managed to get this earring, which I thought was real diamond, but it ended up just being plastic. Not too far from the earring, we came across this cheap beaded necklace. And hiding under this tire, I managed to get a video of this little cuttlefish. And we also saw this goatfish looking around in the sand. Also, please comment if you know what this is, because I found it and I have no idea what it is. Towards the end, hiding under the seaweed, I found this vape. And as always, we found some rubbish. If you want the same watch that I use that is over 200 meters waterproof, go check out the link in my bio. And please remember to like and follow for more.